My name is Ray Abhisingh, and I'm the General Secretary of the Guyana Curling Federation. Our federation was established last year, in June 2016, under the Guyana Olympic Association, and our goal is to bring winter sports in the Caribbean into Guyana, and also to compete in the Winter Olympics, hopefully, in 2022 in Beijing. We're here at the Giftland Mall for the last 2 days to promote our sport and to promote curling to the people of Guyana. So we've come here with our partners from Rock Solid Productions in Canada to bring street curling to the people of Guyana. So for the last 2 days we've been here throwing rocks and having a good time with all the folks here in Guyana. And looking forward to bringing some awareness to curling here.